chemical machining. This is the diagram for chemical machining. This is chemical reagent and heating and cooling. This is workpiece, mask, hanger, stirrer. Stirrer is used to stir the chemical reagent to mix up from lower to higher, and this heating and cooling arrangement is required to maintain the temperature of chemical reagent. At a particular temperature, the reaction is faster or maximum reaction can be occur. So we have to maintain the temperature. If it is slower, then we heat up, and if the temperature is higher, then we provide cooling. Now, the important part of this chemical machining is reagent and maskant. The maskant or mask is the protective layer which protect at the portion where chemical reaction is not required. If we have to remove this side, so we don't provide mask. So the chemical reaction occur only at this portion, not this. If we provide the mask, then the chemical reaction did not or will not occur. So only the portion which is free to maskant, the reaction occur only on those portions. So the mask is a type of element that which protect the workpiece for chemical reaction. Now, from this we assume that this is the depth of etch and this is undercut. The chemical reaction or etching occur from here to here, then this perpendicular side is depth of etch and this side is become undercut. So each factor is D upon T. D is undercut and T is depth of each, which varies from D upon T 1 to 3. And what is the requirement? Now we from this is scribe mask and this is free portion, that first etching is occur. This is the T depth of each and this is undercut. Now this is the first and the second, two step, first and second etching. Now we from here see that this is the workpiece etchant and this is maskant, generally polymers, and this is etch rate or chemical reaction rate, for which reaction rate in mm per minute the material is removed, and this is the etch factor D upon T, undercut upon T, depth of cut 1, 2.2, 1 to 3, and these are the workpiece: aluminium, magnesium, steel, titanium and nickel. So this is the chemical machining.